Hi, this is John on behalf of Expert Village. In this video clip, I'll be showing you the proper cutting motion for cutting out an electrical outlet. On this sheet of drywall, our electrical outlet has already been marked, and we are now ready to make our cut. For this demonstration, I'm going to use a pen to signify my bit that I'm going to be cutting with. If I get ready to make my cut and I just stick it in one of these corners, it's going to jump around a little bit until I get control of it. Now that's not going to look very good, and that's going to make my hole a little bit bigger. If my hole gets too big, then my box won't fit properly in it. What I'm going to do instead is I'm going to stick my bit in kind of towards the center of my box. That way when it jumps around and when I finally get control of it, I haven't damaged anything. From here, I'm going to move to one side of my box and then I'm going to continue around. And finally finish up back where I hit into the side of my box there. This is going to ensure that you have a real nice, crisp, clean cut that your box is going to fit into and not be loose.